Hey you guys, this is Eric, and today's an exciting day because it is the highlight reel for October 2020 Kaiser Art students in drawing and painting classes. I've been with you 4 weeks, and I promise you by the end of the semester, each and every one of you is going to be able to draw at least one thing pretty well. And looks like in 4 weeks, we've already got some winners. Don't feel bad if you didn't make the highlight reel. There's a lot of material that I had to cover, and maybe I skipped some. But I'm pretty impressed. You guys aren't bad, huh? So I'm gonna have to challenge you more in November. But anyway, let's take a look at October. Good job, you guys. Also, I wanted to say that because we're in COVID and we're in kind of distance learning, you haven't seen what each other are doing. And I think it's important for you guys to see what other students are doing instead of just submitting your work from home and not even knowing what the class status is. I mean, where do you land? How's my stuff look? Am I doing the right thing? And it's fun for you guys to bounce off of each other, your visual ideas and what you're working on. Because that's how you grow as an artist, is to look at each other and the competition, whatever you want to call it. So now let's take a look. Thank you.